because nobody knew what was happening, and it was just so unexpected. Because before everything happened, everybody was talking and laughing, and then all of a sudden it just happened, and everybody was screaming and crying, and nobody knew what to do, and everybody just started getting out of the bus, and some people were being helped getting out. And I got stuck under the chair, so a firefighter had to help me get out. And as I got out, everybody was crying, and people had blood and bruises everywhere. And some people had blood all over their face and cuts on their heads. It was just really scary to go through, because nobody knew what they were doing. And everywhere there were ambulances and cop cars. And to your, once you looked over to your left, you would see that the bus was going on the side and in pieces.
What kind of injuries did you sustain?
I have a cut on my shoulder, a bruise by my eye, and I have a cut on my head, which I had to get stitches and staples for.
The photos of the bus are terrifying. You know, we weren't even there, we were just looking at the photos. And how do you feel when you see the photos and the images of the bus?
It's just heartbreaking, thinking that a lot of people just went through it, because nobody thought that this would happen, because it was so unexpected.